So I'm here with Ryan Eggold.
You certainly are.
From NBC's The Blacklist. And we have 20 quick questions for you that we're going to go really fast.
Here we go.
And I just want to know whatever comes to your head right away.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
What's your favorite color?
Oh, gosh. Yellow.
What's your coffee order?
Oh, I don't know. Black. Just black.
Who would win a secret agent face-off, James Bond or Austin Powers?
I mean, James Bond. Austin Powers is hilarious, though, but James Bond.
Favorite vacation spot?
I want to go to Nicaragua, so I want to say that.
Celebrity crush?
Celebrity crush is Michelle Pfeiffer. I love her.
What is the best thing to eat peanut butter on?
Banana and bread and peanut butter. That's the combo.
Biggest turn-off?
Biggest turn-off?
Yeah.
Being sick.
Drink of choice?
Drink of choice. Right now, tea. I'm just chugging the tea to get all this out.
What side of the bed do you sleep on?
I'm sideless. I'm one of those rare sideless people.
Sun or snow?
Sun or snow. Sun. I'm tired of the snow. Been in New York all winter.
Favorite James Spader movie?
There's so many, but Pretty in Pink is just freaking ridiculously awesome. He's amazing in it.
Santa Claus or the Easter Bunny?
Santa Claus. I don't like bunnies.
Favorite thing to do on a Sunday?
Just a Sunday stroll in the park. Just sounds very fairy tale. Lovely.
Give me your best surprised face. Go. Favorite movie villain?
The Joker from Batman 1, Jack Nicholson. He's pretty ridiculous.
Glasses or no glasses?
I'm going to say glasses. I like glasses. I like girls in glasses. I'm just going to say glasses.
Favorite play ever?
Cat on a Hot Tin Roof, maybe, by Tennessee Williams, but there's so many that I love.
If you could have a superpower, what would it be?
To become James Spader. Just any for like 5-minute periods of time, I could just turn into James Spader. And then everyone would just think I'm super cool, and I'd be like, what's up, I'm James.
Favorite TV show growing up?
Favorite TV show might have to be Saved by the Bell, because I watched it religiously after school, so.
And then lastly, hugs or high fives?
Hugs! But not when you're sick.
Yeah, we're not doing that today,
no,
though.
Can't.
No, don't come near me.
No, I won't.
No,
give me a hug.
No.
Home.